He wanted somebody that sounded like a man and a woman.
Here are some examples of how Mercedes McCambridge dubbed the demon voice into Linda Blair's original voice tracks.
You might loosen these straps then.
You might loosen the straps then.
I'm not Regan.
I'm not Regan.
I am not Regan. Where's Regan? She's in here with us, my friend. We are Legion.
Do you mind if I share a story?